night. I take what I want, when I want. This is what you get for talking back and forth. What?
Jesus.
Thank you. You saved my life.
You can't hide from me, you know why?
Thank you.
Pick up, motherfucker. Warlords, Jason. What kind of man are you?
The world is on a diagonal. I am the balancing point.
Way up in the fucking skies, you thought you had your finger on the pussy trigger. But it might not.
Are you enjoying my sister's company? She's gonna make a warrior out of you.
You're so fucked, Jason. Come on, pull the trigger.
Come on, motherfucker.
Pull the trigger! Let's go shoot me! Let's go shoot!
You are me.
Well, warrior. Arise. Enjoy your victory.
She's gonna make a warrior out of you.
You are so fucked, Jason.
Vas is dead. He left me, the tribe, his birthright. Boyd Volker lured him away with money, drugs. He became a monster, but he was still my brother.
Boyd will pay for what he has done. To you and to my brothers, I will bring you his head.
What of your friends?
They'll take a boat back. I'm staying with you.
I'm pleased to hear that. How will you kill Hoyt?
I met a spy named Willis who can sneak me onto Hoyt's island.
Clever. The Rebecca will miss you not being here.
Oh, will they?
Return to me. To my people. Soon.
Jason, you're leaving so soon.
Dennis, I...
You're busy working with Citra? We are not unlike each other, you and I. I was once an immigrant to the United States. I worked as a mechanic in a garage. He tried to make fun of my accent. The owner, he tried to pay me less than the other mechanics. They were not as skilled. Who was raised among the generals of Liberia. They tried to treat me less than them. But I know who I am. Look at me now. Citra. She has freed me. She is with me. Good luck on your fortune. I mean, your mission. Yes. This battle is empty. I need another one, please. Quickly.
Okay?
I'm fine.
Good, because the boat's almost fixed. We get to go home.
I'm not going.
What?
What are you talking about?
I found my place. It's here, on this island.
Jason, are you serious?
Lisa.
I am just trying to get a read on this.
For the first time, I know exactly what I want, and I'm not gonna let it slip away.
You are all grown up. I've been waiting for this forever, and... now you're leaving me.
Goodbye, Lisa.
Lisa, let him go.
Good luck back on Wall Street.
It's all about the hustle.
Hey, stay strong.
Yeah.
Ollie.
Hey! Listen, stop stressing right now because Ollie is staying with Dr. E.
You have to go back.
Why?
You know why. To tell my mom.
Alright. Alright. I'll do it. Take care, all right?
You too. That was rough. Harder than I expected. Okay, back on track. Now, Agent Willis.
From you in a while. Thought you were leaving the island.
Nope. I'm staying here.
Not me. This Russia operation's blown wide open. I'm joining Task Force 141 flying out tonight. It was nice working with you.
Thanks. Listen, before you go, I have a favor to ask. Help me take out Hoyt.
Can't be done. Be easier to find a whisker on a Samoan. Although you're welcome to try. I had an agent over there once. He's still alive, I think.
Can you help me get there?
I'm flying over Hoyt's Island on my way to Russia if you want a ride. I'll send you the coordinates.
Perfect. I'll be there.
Plane's leaving in a few minutes. With or without you. Alamo. The pirates have surrounded me. Come quickly.
Oh, Echoes took the wind out of his sails. I have to fix this. Jason, get in.
Are you flying this plane to Russia?
No, are you kidding? I'm upgrading in Singapore. You know it's illegal to buy or chew gum anywhere in Singapore? Gum is one of the great American pastimes. Those rice pickers are basically declaring war on Uncle Sam.
Thanks.
Get in. I said, get in! Oh, that reminds me. My man Sam is embedded with Hoyt's troops. If you whistle the Star Spangled Banner in Thurston at the Crazy Cock Bar, he'll know I sent you. I gave my whole life to the agency. I made my share of mistakes, but it's about to pay off. Yes, sir? I'm almost out of the jungle! Woo!
That was awesome! Who knows if this Sam is even real? Thank you. Holy shit. A crazy cock exists. Hey.
Hey. Beer?
Yeah. I'm looking for a friend. A privateer named Sam.
There's only one Sam I know. There's a regular poker game at the back. Hoyt's privateers, mostly. You might want to think about getting yourself invited there.
What do you think? To play poker?
Don't waste your time if you can't afford the buy-in.
This enough?
All right, you're in.
Come into the game. Fresh blood. Of this.
I'm calling. Check. I check.
Raise.
Fold. I fold.
I can't believe I won.
This hand bores me. I'm cashing out.
Already?
You'd like me to continue playing, Carl? Should we raise the stakes?
No, Sam. I was just saying.
Good.
Guess I'm done, too.
No refunds.
Is he? I have been concerned about him, hearing nothing all these years.
He's fine, I guess.
Loss! Loss!
Where did he go?